أحب الوفاء بشتى الصور، أحب الوفي الأمين الأغر.
We had a teacher and she used to teach us maths. And she was so, so, so strict and so much work within that little time that was slotted to her. So we decided, we were learning, you know, biology and science and so on, and we were learning about how people think, and we said, no, let's try it on her. So early in the morning, we had so many, about 30 of us, but planted in different places throughout the school where she would be walking. And as soon as she came to the school, you know, we would go, morning ma'am, can I help you with your books? You know, because she has some books in her hands and so on. Morning ma'am, can I help you with your books? She says, yes, yes, yes. Ma'am, is there something wrong? You're not looking so well. No, I'm fine. There's absolutely nothing wrong with me. Wow. Okay, ma'am, but we were just thinking maybe perhaps you're not looking too well. And then she walked a little bit and the one guy was carrying her books and there was another person planted by the stairs. And as she got to the stairs, someone says, you know, will you stand up? That was the discipline at the school I went to. You stand up and you greet. Good morning, ma'am. Are you okay, ma'am? You're not looking too well. No, I'm fine, you know. And guess what? By the time she got all the way to her classroom, and this is a true story, we pranked it. As she got to the classroom and she says, she entered the classroom, there must have been about 20 people who told her how sick she was looking that day. When she got to the classroom, she says, morning boys, I'm not feeling too well today. you can have a free lesson. I think I just need to, you know. And I swear it worked.